Hello, Mrs. Marigot. I regret to tell you that early this morning your grandmother, Catherine, drowned unexpectedly. Her body will be kept in the mortuary until you or any next of kin can arrange for the funeral. We send our condolences to you and your family.